Hello? Show yourself. No, Will. This was not.
Strange noises. Who's making all that noise?
Think that was anything?
What's that?
Can't the guy nap around?
Hey,
here?
Freeze! What's that?
I hear you now.
It's not normally like this.
Are you not now a wretched
creature? Come to Papa now.
What the hell? lunatic believed in like a dog.
Thank you. Something moved there.
Die!
Who's been here?
This isn't so bad.
What's this? Who's been here?
Who's been here? Hey, someone there?
Don't make
me... Who is
me...
that?
What's this?
This isn't right.
This isn't right. Stand forth and declare yourself!
Piss off the master banker or what?
Nah, I'd rather the night watch. It's quiet, and I don't have to bow and scrape to the customers.
Let me carry your heavy, heavy gold for you, lady fat bottom.
Here, let me take some of that nasty, heavy stuff off your hands. Don't sweep it.
Yeah, and see the bosses aren't around to listen to us talking tonight either. See, the bosses aren't around to listen to us talking at night either.
Hello? Anyone there? Nothing, I guess. Oh, well.
bastard!
Oh!
Can't the guy nap around here?
Very bad.
What are you doing here?
To guy.
How else are the Rothschild papers to be finished? Magic spells?
Well, sir, they don't tell us the hours of the bankers who pay for the spare offices.
Oh, really? That's very fascinating. Please, tell me more particulars about guard duties.
Well, do you know about guard changing procedures?
Just get out of my office.
Who's that?
Who's there? Is this a thief I see before him?
Hey!
Now to find some useful information.
know you're around here somewhere. Guess it was nothing. Nobody better be taffing around down here.
Quit tapping with me, guys. Come back here. I'll turn you up soon enough.
What was that? Nothing there. Weird. Come out here now! I'm not kidding!
Someone there? Must have been rats!
there.
Oh.
No, well. This was nothing.
I saw something.
No, Will. Guess it was nothing. Right here, there.
Come on now, come on!
Intruder! Help! Help!
I saw something.
Come out! There's an
what's over there?
Stop! Don't move! You are so dead, pal! I've got you now!
Hello? Someone there?
Don't think you can hide for long!
Just my imagination, I suppose. Thought I saw something. It seems quiet enough now. Okay, then.
Who's there? Ah! Halt!
Probably just the sir checking up on things.
Who's there?
Looks like nothing.
What's that?
Away that time.
you, and that's it! No, Will. Guess we'll be...
There.
Intruder! Help!
There.
Hello?
waltzing right into a bank vault. Time to find the recording. Waltzing right into a bank vault. Time to find the recording. It's time for a face-to-face chat with my old friend Sheriff Truart. Work out our differences. Show him the little piece of evidence that I lifted from the Mechanus. I'm sure he'll appreciate the consequences if this were to be made public. Truart was acting for somebody when his cronies ambushed me back at the crippled Burrick Inn. I bet he'll be happy to tell me who that was. It was cocktail night at Truart Estate, which meant I needed to wait until all the guests had cleared out. Truart has beefed up security since becoming sheriff, so breaking in may prove to be a little difficult. Hopefully some drunken guest left me an open door. By the time I find my way in, the sheriff will be fast asleep. I watched the last guest leave about an hour ago, and the servants are no doubt cleaning up while the rest of the house turns in for the night. Now to find my way over that wall.